Bill Maher, one of his major points is that religion and science are just two separate things. Science is sophisticated, interesting, testable, legitimate knowledge. Religion is just old-fashioned superstition, pre-scientific nonsense. There's the sharp divide. And that's the problem, because there are people on the religious side that fall into that trap too. And they'll say, well, here's religion is its own thing, and then science is sort of this fallen, problematic form of knowing. But the Catholic response has been both and, not either or. The Catholic response is, go back to Thomas Aquinas and you find this. God is the source of all truth. Therefore, when a scientist, using scientific method, uncovers certain truth, he's following the promptings of God. He's discovering something that God has placed in reality. And when the religious person comes to spiritual truth, that too is coming from God. Therefore, religion and science, following their own proper methods, don't conflict. They come from the same source.